Hello friends, welcome to Technique, and in this video we're going to do a detailed camera comparison of two mid-range phones, the Xiaomi Mi A1 price 14999 and the Moto G5 S Plus price 15999. So these are two dual camera setups in this price segment with really great camera abilities, and both are dual camera setups. So in this video we'll take a look at different camera samples taken with these two devices in different light conditions, daylight captures, low light selfies and also video recording, and see which is a better device in terms of the camera. So before going into the camera comparison, let's first have a look at the specifications of the camera. So the Xiaomi Mi A1 comes with a 12 megapixel dual camera. One is a wide angle regular camera and other one is a 12 megapixel telephoto lens. It is coupled with a dual tone dual LED flash, and there is also a front facing 5 megapixel camera, and that's for selfies. Now let's have a look at the Moto G5 S Plus. So this comes with a 13 megapixel dual camera. One is RGB sensor, one is monochrome, and it also comes with f-stop 2.0 and dual tone dual LED flash. And on the front panel we have an 8 megapixel shooter with LED flash as well. So that was the camera aspect of these two phones. Now let's go first into the video recording taken with these two devices. So here you can see that both these devices come with full HD video recording. Additionally, the Moto G5 S Plus comes with 1080p at 60fps, and both the cameras do come with 4K recording. Now there is EIS on the Moto G5 S Plus, and here you can clearly see that EIS helps in better stability of the video recording, while the colors and overall sharpness looks quite good on both the phones. We would say the Moto G5 S Plus is the winner in terms of the camera performance, especially in video recording, because it has EIS and produces much better results overall. Now let's have a look at the daylight captures between these two devices. Here you could see that both these devices are really good in terms of the daylight captures. Both are pretty good in terms of the color quality, and detailing is also pretty good. But one thing to note, that the Xiaomi's Mi A1 produces some really great sharpness levels, which is slightly missing on the Moto G5 S Plus. So overall, in terms of the clarity aspect, we would say the Xiaomi Mi A1 does a really good job. But at times Moto G5 S Plus produces some slightly better color quality, especially the sky tones, that is slightly better on the Moto G5 S Plus. Now you can see that the sharpness levels is one of the really great aspects of the Xiaomi's Mi A1, and also the color quality in the close-up images was better on the Xiaomi Mi A1 when compared to the Moto G5 S Plus. So daylight captures overall both are really good, but because of the sharpness levels and overall color quality slightly being better on the Xiaomi Mi A1, overall we would say in terms of daylight captures our choice would be the Xiaomi Mi A1. But the Moto G5 S Plus is not far behind, it's almost closer, but here and there we would say the Mi A1 has an edge over the Moto G5 S Plus in terms of the overall clarity. Now next step, let's have a look at the portrait mode or the depth enabled mode. So this is one area where the Xiaomi Mi A1 does a really good job, and you can see the edges are pretty much sharp, no blurring of edges happening, which is the case with the Moto G5 S Plus, and not the best blur effect for the background. So edges are not really sharp, and the Mi A1 does a really good job with portrait images, and our choice in terms of the portrait photography is Xiaomi's Mi A1. Now let's have a look at the low light captures taken with these two devices. Here you could see that both these devices produces noise in low light captures. Both are noisy in terms of the extreme low light captures, but here you could see the noise is slightly controlled on the Xiaomi's Mi A1, while it's more predominant on the Moto G5 S Plus, and also the sharpness and the overall image brightness in low light captures looks really good on the Xiaomi's Mi A1 when compared to the Moto G5 S Plus. But in terms of the artificial lighting, the Moto G5 S Plus definitely has slight edge over the Mi A1 in terms of the color reproduction, but overall in terms of low light performance, both do have noise, but noise is slightly reduced Xiaomi's Mi A1 when compared to the Moto G5 S Plus. Now let's look at the selfie camera. So both the devices have good selfie cameras, but here you could see that the Moto G5 S Plus is a winner because it has an 8 megapixel shooter, produces some better results, and also it has an LED flash which helps in better low light selfies. So selfie, our choice would be the Moto G5 S Plus. So finally, we have compared all the aspects of these two phones. Now, which is a better device to buy here in terms of the camera? So daylight captures, we would say the Xiaomi A1 did a slightly better job than the Moto G 5S Plus. Also, the Xiaomi Mi A1 has this 2x lossless zoom, which is really good using the secondary 12 megapixel camera. That is another good thing. Then portrait photography is also an advantage for Xiaomi's Mi A1. Then also the low light captures noise were slightly lesser than the Moto G 5S Plus, and overall sharpness was better on the Xiaomi's Mi A1. But where does the Moto G 5S Plus have an edge? The Moto G 5S Plus has an edge in terms of the video recording. It was much better with electronic image stabilization, and also it has 1080p at 60 fps which is not available on the Xiaomi's Mi A1. Also the selfie experience was better on the Moto G 5S Plus. So there is no clear winner, we would say. Based on your priorities, you can choose. If you are more into video recording and selfies, go with the Moto G 5S Plus. If you are more into portrait photography and close-up images, then go for the Xiaomi's Mi A1. So that was the detailed camera comparison of these two phones. Hope this video was useful. Do hit that like button and also hit the red subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.